Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at how you can make the VirtualBox VM full screen in Windows. For a more in-depth look at this topic, go to this article in the description. Start by opening VirtualBox. Then, start the virtual machine that you want to make full screen. When it opens, go to Devices and select Insert Guest Edition CD Image. Once the virtual machine opens, open the File Explorer. Go to This PC. You should see CD Drive VirtualBox Guest Editions. Double click on it. This should start the setup wizard. Follow the instructions. When it prompts you to reboot, click on Reboot Now and Finish. Once it restarts, go to View and select Full Screen Mode. Click on Switch. The virtual machine should be in full screen mode. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.